You may have seen those three letters printed on products on store shelves.
Many have heard of it, but what is it? Fox 5's Alexandra De Leon spoke to the experts to help us understand the hype behind the healing.
Cannabidiol, also known as CBD. It's been popping up on store shelves here in the Valley, claiming it can cure a number of ailments. But what is CBD and how safe is it?
Like a miracle cure. I mean, to get me off painkillers and Xanax has been unbelievable. And to get me completely clear off of that stuff has been nuts.
Kenny Knoll is talking about cannabinoids.
Ironically, the same day in February as my MRI, I had another stroke. 2 minutes into it, we just had a CBD oil bottle that we got at a vape shop. My employee put 3 full droplets into my mouth and my stroke stopped in 10 seconds.
Kenny said that oil saved him.
I call it the ultimate healer. It just does wonders for the entire body.
CBD is found inside the cannabis plant. It's similar to marijuana without the THC.
CBD is part of the marijuana family, but it doesn't get you high.
That led Kenny on a quest to find out more about CBD's healing properties.
When we came back, we started researching and making some combinations and letting people try it, and then it just took off from there.
He went as far as Colorado to study hemp farms.
This oil is great for muscle recovery.
That's when Kenny started the Healing Panda. Unlike most dispensaries or pharmacies, Kenny's business customizes every CBD need from scratch.
When I took the medicine, I see lots of improvement and I get in lots of A's.
Jaden, one of Kenny's customers, is only 8 years old. He has autism and eczema. For him, life can be difficult, but he's found comfort in...
I don't have to like feel it.
This miracle plant.
I don't feel it walking, it just walks. It's magic, I don't know how it works.
Magic that has made Jaden and his parents true believers.
You know, I was also looking for an alternative because obviously prescription medicines can get costly. Obviously the ultimate goal was to get off medications and, you know, try to solve my problems naturally.
I take this and I open my tongue and my dad put 10 drops. And then I just drink something so I don't feel the taste, because the taste is sometimes. But when I don't have a drink, I can just deal with it because it's not that bad. It just tinkles a little bit when I take it.
And now, meet Lola.
We just really had a hard time managing her symptoms until we found the CBD.
Yeah. The King Charles Cavalier has a spinal condition called syringomyelia. It causes her extreme pain to the point she can't walk.
Animals that have, you know, chronic illnesses and pains that are on a lot of pain medications, that can be hard for their little bodies. Lola's only 10 pounds.
CBD has given this 4-year-old pup a second chance at a normal life, his owners say. And it's given this 8-year-old boy the ability to focus in school and calm his eczema, Jaden claims. But how safe is it?
Cannabidiol is of interest because it looks like it works in the brain on a particular receptor system that regulates pain and anxiety and mood. The potential really exists that it is a very positive therapeutic substance.
Dr. Mel Pohl specializes in substance recovery.
It may be helpful, but I don't think we have enough data to support that fact. You know, the studies are not in.
Which led us to ask,
why do you think it's become such a trend in the last couple of years?
Because it works. It works.
CBD is popular. You'll soon be able to find it at Walgreens, but it's not actually regulated by the Food and Drug Administration.
Anytime you're spending your money on something that claims to do something, I think it's always buyer beware.
Kenny agrees.
Who do you trust? Because you can buy it on Amazon. You can buy it on anybody's website. You can buy it in a farmer's market, a swap meet. You can buy it everywhere. And I think that's another skeptical thing too.
The Healing Panda makes sure every milligram of CBD isolate comes with testing papers.
So what we did is we just buy the pure CBD isolate. Then we make our own oil combinations by adding like real turmeric root, ginger root, peppercorn, sage, rosemary, olive oil, hemp, coconut oil.
With those herbs, they slow cook it with the isolate for several hours.
I've already put the oils into the slow cooker. The next thing is all this right here will go into here. And then we just set the timers and let it cook. And then after that, then it's just a straining process, then adding it into our bottles.
Honestly, if people have their doubts, do the research.
You won't really know until you try it. There's so many more benefits than there are on the negative side of it.
But Dr. Pohl says, be cautious.
I don't have a lot of concern about people using it. The concern I have is that if you buy a CBD preparation, you don't know what's in it.
But for Kenny,
CBD is not just a fad. It's the future of healing.
Seeing their expressions of how CBD's helped their loved ones and who they are is all the research you need. Trust the source of where you get your CBD products from.
By the end of the month, the FDA will be meeting to discuss the safety, manufacturing, and regulation of CBD, and we'll be sure to keep you updated on this meeting and any changes that come with CBD. Alexandra DeLeon, Fox 5 News, local Las Vegas.